Welcome back to another fun lesson. All right, so last week we learned, we learned that people can have different feelings about the same thing. It's like, remember, like going to the dentist? Some people like going to the dentist. Some people don't like going to the dentist, and that's okay. Well, we've got a new situation going on. Let's take a look at our friends, Liam and Jenny. Hey guys, what's going on? What happened?
She knocked it down.
Ooh. Jenny, I think I know what happened. I don't think that you meant to knock Liam down. Did you mean to knock him down? No, I know. Well, boys and girls, this is what we call an example of an accident. Can you say accident? It's when something happens that you don't mean. So Jenny didn't mean to knock Liam down. It was an accident. Everyone say accident. Jenny, do you know another great thing that you did? It's okay. Remember, it's called an accident. You didn't mean to. I love how you used your words and you explained to Liam that you didn't mean to push him down. So boys and girls, when we do something that we didn't mean, it's called an accident. So say the word one more time, accident. And we have to tell the person that we didn't mean to. And I love how you also offered to help Liam get up. That was very, very sweet. So boys and girls, I want you to clap 2 times if you have ever hurt someone and it was an accident. Oh, look at Liam and Jenny. Oh, they're both got their hands up. Yep, everyone has accidents sometimes, but we have to apologize and also tell the person that it was an accident.